What would be your interpretation of this painting? Yeah, like you, I don't really have a very definite interpretation. But when I look at this work and a lot of Barve's work actually, they make me think of like the dream state and the subconscious. Mm. Maybe I'm also going by the title of the work, which is Real Unreal. And that's something that happens to us in dreams. Dreams in general, right? Episodes from real life that come to you in your dreams.
Yeah.
But some part of it